Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for Tech. The Intergrity API was introduced by Google in 2021. Its predecessor is SafetyNet Attestation API, which was easy to bypass in rooted or custom ROM devices. But after introduction of Google Play Intergrity, which needs to pass basic device and strong integrity of your device for proper working of banking, payment and secured applications on such modern device is a real challenge. I was using port 8 Exynos 15 on my OnePlus 9RT, but after Exynos 15 V820 update, all of these integrity checks was failing and I can't able to use any of banking application. I tried several tutorials from already created YouTubers, some of them not even work, some of them working, but after some time they again creating the same issue of play integrity. Finally, me myself also got frustrated because of this issue like you. So I decided to create one of the best and foolproof solution for this issue, so all rooted or custom ROM users can enjoy the true potential of their device without breaking their productivity. I request you all to please watch this video carefully till the end because some steps and files are different in this mod as compared to already uploaded tutorials by different YouTubers. So you need to watch this tutorial video till the end for proper working of this mod. Now without wasting any time, let's get started. First of all, before starting the procedure, download all of these 5 modules and 1 APK file which are working for all devices rooted with Magisk, ksuwebui and Apache. All links are given in the video description. Use latest Magisk 29 for this tutorial. Open Magisk application. Now you have to install these modules step by step that I am going to show you here. First, flash Magisk, next Magisk in a Magisk manager. Remember, this module didn't need to enable Magisk in the Magisk application setting. This independently enables Magisk and Magisk modules. Next, flash this new Play Integrity Fix Fork module. It's recommended to use this only because this is a fork version and more advanced as compared to original Play Integrity Fix module. Next, flash Tricky Store add-on module. After this, flash Tricky Store module. Next is Auto Key Box Installer module. This is a very important module which automatically sets key box of JSON PIP file in a Tricky Store. When you flash these modules, they will be available one by one in a module section of Magisk application. But Tricky Store add-on module will not reflect it, only available after one important step that I will show you next in the video. At last, install ksuwebui APK file like normal application. Once done, reboot your device. After reboot, again go to the module section of Magisk application. Here you will see Magisk is already enabled without any manual activation because it's enabled by the Magisk next module which you already flashed. All modules will be available here except the Tricky Store add-on, and one module is ZN Magisk Compact is present but it's not activated. Just ignore that, it's a part of Magisk next module. Now in the module section, search for Play Integrity Fork module, there tap on the action button. Once process of Play Integrity Fix gets done, tap on the close button. Now open the ksuwebui application. Grant the root access to the application. Here you will find two apps, one is a Magisk Next and another one is Tricky Store. Tap on the Tricky Store. This will show you the loading screen and all application installed on your device will be available here. Now tap on this 3-bar menu option available on the top right side. There tab select all, this will check mark all the application. Next scroll down and select deselect unnecessary option. This process will deselect not necessary applications like Magisk, bootloader spoofing modules, root required applications and other apps which helps to bypass Play Integrity. Now in the same 3-dot menu bar option, select set valid key box option. Here if you get successful notification pop up in a green color, then it's good. But even if you get the red color text, with no valid keybox found issue, still you don't have to worry, ignore it and tap on the save option. Again, go to the three bar option and then select security patch. Here tap on the get security patch date. If you get correct date, then tap on save. Otherwise, check mark advance and manually add correct security patch of month for boot and vendor. For June month is 5th June 2025, then tap on save. You will see the green text pop up showing security patches saved successfully. Next, again tap on the save option. Now if you check the module section of your Magisk application, tricky add-on module is visible, which was not visible when you first time flashed that module. Except that other modules are also visible. ZN Magisk Compact is still inactive, just ignore that. Now close the Magisk application and go to the settings and the application options. There check mark the system apps to be shown. Search for Google Play Store, wipe its data and cache. Similarly, search for Google Play Services, wipe its data and cache. Remember, you will get warning while doing this because your Google accounts hold data like password, browser history, contacts are connected with this. If you wipe this, all cloud-based Google account data will be erased. Similarly, wipe data for Google Services Framework application. Once all steps get done, reboot your device. After reboot, open Play Intergrity API Checker application. Tap on the check. You will definitely get surprised. All basic, device and strong integrity checks will get passed with green text. Before following this mod, all were red and failed. Now you can enjoy all the banking and UPI payment application without any issues in your device. If you still get issue to use some application, then install Shamico Magisk module in Magisk. Wipe data or uninstall, reinstall issue creating application. Then in Magisk, add those application in a Magisk deny list, reboot your device. Now those application will also start to work again. This is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our step by step guide to pass new Play Intergrity check for using banking and security applications on rooted or custom firmware devices. Please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.